So if you Google weightlifting and kids, which is what parents and administrators are probably going to do, it's really hard to find web pages that say that it's bad. You actually have to search for injury, bad, harm with weightlifting and kids to find any websites that talk about the negative aspects. It's just too difficult to find. You can go, you know, 10 Google pages deep and it's hard to find anything. But that doesn't mean that injuries don't occur, right? So swimming, you can drown, but people still swim. So it doesn't mean that you shouldn't do it. And having no injuries in any sport or activity is too high a bar, right? So there are injuries, but they're just very few that are associated with weight training. Probably the one that people are most worried about is growth plate damage or stunted growth. So what is a growth plate? Growth plate, when kids are growing, at the ends of their long bones, your body lays down a loose architecture of bone before it fills it in with hard mineral material. And it turns out that the end of that bone is actually softer than the ligaments and tendons that are holding it together. So where adults might get an ACL or an MCL tear, kids can get a fracture of the growth plate of their bone. It's really painful. It's an acute event. And maybe 30 years ago, surgical techniques weren't as good as they are today, but they're repairable in general. It is not a cumulative thing. It's not if you deadlift every day, you're going to have a stunted growth. It's an acute thing like breaking a bone or a ligament tear. It's not something that happens over the long haul.